Hello everybody, welcome back to Firecat Productions, and today we are playing Paper.io 2. Now comment down below if you want more Paper.io 2 videos. I can be playing that as well with Roblox and all my other games that I play. But today I'm going to be playing Paper.io 2, and I'm going to show you how to hack Paper.io 2. So as you can see here, I have no skins, not a single one. And I really want all the skins. I'm a noob, okay? So just don't judge. Anyways, what I'm going to do is that if you go press play, you see that there's a bunch of other players, right? And those players, that if you try to cover the whole map, they'll kill you automatically. So you have to get rid of the players. And how do you do that? You have to hack. So here's what you have to put in. You have to put in like exactly this, V2 zeros D2 zeros again, and then debug 2019. I know it's 2020, but it has to say 2019 because the glitch was made during that time. Anyways, as you can see here, now we have like a control panel. So I just activate a bunch of things, like, you know, turn on skins, like stuff like that. Private mode, I guess, stuff. Yeah, basically. Anyways, now you can see that I have all the skins. And guess what? If we press play, then there's no other players around, just me. So I'm gonna try to cover the whole map and see if it works. Covered the whole entire map. So now, as you can see, I unlocked a bunch of new skins.